For this What's Neat This Week, it's been 12 months. It's December. It's our 12th anniversary issue, and we've had some great talent, some wonderful weathering artists, and otherwise just super modelers this year. So let's look back at some of that really neat talent and some of the people that we've had real quick.
Good. Okay. You wanna...
Yeah, exactly. That's the shot. Okay, ready? Yeah. Yeah, everything's that's just perfect. It always has. Another thing that was really popular with this past year's What's Neat This Weeks was plowing snow, showing the Garden Railroad out there doing its work and clearing the main line when the snow fell. People were just absolutely intrigued and fascinated by the fact that these models could move such heavy snow. So let's look at some really cool run-bys that you've never seen before. In every episode, you've learned something new or a new photography trick. Always trying to show you something different, something new and how to do it. For example, this water trick. This is a great shot. It's very simple. You want to win a photo contest and make yourself just a little bit of cash? There you go. Simple. Two tracks, foam, a little bit of resin, and you've got a great reflective shot ready for any job or photo contest that you might be entering.
That's pretty what's neat, and there's a photo tip for this week.
I hope you've enjoyed this What's Neat This Week 12th anniversary issue. If you are interested in being on a What's Neat This Week, just contact me at kensart1@msn.com. The last time I made that request, I had two excellent contacts, and I'm looking forward to getting those on this following year. So just give me a shout and show me what you've got, and we'll get you right on with some real nice What's Neat This Week footage. It's going to make your stuff look really good. So that's all for now. Thank you very much.